Yeah.
If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it.
What's up, guys? So, I am in Philadelphia at the moment. Just chilling on the sidewalk. Took a second to vlog as I wait to reboard my bus. I'm currently headed to Pittsburgh to see Ashley, and I'm so freaking excited. You have no idea. And I tried to go on a street where there was nobody, and then everyone just came on the street that I was on. And I don't appreciate it. Just like, let me vlog in, please, please. So anyway, I got up at like 5 a.m. and had to take like a 6 o'clock train to the city, and I had to get like a 8 o'clock bus. And the bus is so long, I'm not gonna get there till like 4 o'clock today. Well, I grabbed, because I was still rushed. I had everything packed and everything, but I was still like rushing around, obviously. And I forgot to like print my bus tickets, so I had to do that here. And then I only took a Combat birthday cake bar with me, so like I have to like ration it. Maybe take a little nibble every hour or so, I don't know. Definitely update you guys and hit you back when I'm with Ashley. I'm gonna go maybe buy like pretzels or something. I don't know. Okay. See you soon. Hectic traveling experience yesterday. I have made it safely into Ashley's humble abode.
Hello!
We have some pre-workouts about to come down.
So we woke up and ate some breakfast, some oats, and some oats and oats and...
Hello, puppy!
Missy.
That is my dog. Missy. She wants to be in the vlog.
You did
add
that before.
I did. Are you stranded on the couch? Because you're too tiny and can't jump off? Hello, you were sleeping before.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Do you want to come to the gym?
Look at your ears prop up.
I know.
Missy, you want to go out?
Oh.
She wants to go out?
Yeah. To go to the gym. I don't know why I keep talking like this. I don't know where this happened because I wasn't talking like this at all. And all of a sudden I turned the camera on and this voice came out. I have a couple random stuff to do at the gym, and then Ashley's going to take me through her back and shoulders workout. And it's going to make her, and maybe like throw a little chest in there just for shits.
Okay. Yeah, just because, you know, we got to get them pec gains. Right, Missy? Yeah.
Oh, look at her. I'm dumb and she hasn't even taken any caffeine yet. Okay. Which
well,
have coffee.
Coffee, but coffee doesn't do anything.
Yes. Sometimes I don't even use water.
Strawberry pina colada. I haven't had this flavor. I haven't had alfamine in so long.
Courtney's actually the real life savage. Would you like water? It's very tart.
I'm gonna like the eye twitch.
Yeah. Oh no.
Look.
Missy's just watching us.
Even record a workout. We recorded one exercise, so that's all we did.
Hell.
We only did face pulls.
We only worked out our.
And now we are back. We ran to Whole Foods, got birthday cake kale top, which we are so excited about.
So stoked.
And now the food is cooking, and we are slothing. And
I know somewhere we could get away. If you wanna find another place, love, disappear and never leave a trace. Take you anywhere you want. So let me disarm you. There's an army I'm fighting around your heart. Let me disarm you. Cause baby, I just wanna love who you really are.
Panda. Panda. Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just at the lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the banner. Legacies, family. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on the helmets. Legacies, family. Wait and see, panda. Pockets full, Danny. Selling ball, candy. Man on the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to for granted. This nigga bullet, you bandit. Killers understand it. I got broads in Atlanta. Twisted the lean in the family. Credit cards and the scammers.